Teddy, if it makes you feel any better, I sent Maddie a photo of Adam Vinatieri with his arms up after kicking the game winning field goal, so it's about 38. So. I figure I take the pressure off of you, Teddy, and give it to Maddie.
Guys running for points. I'll give 20 points to whoever kills Keystone.
Okay, he's on the inside of me. We'll do.
Say less.
And Maddie. Well, what's worse, that one by losing by a field goal, or getting your asses stomped by a shitty Peyton Manning?
It wasn't all even stomped. It was a shitty Cam Newton.
I ain't gonna argue on that one.
And a Von Miller at the top of his game.
Yeah, true. And them setting it up for Peyton Manning to ride off into sunset.
Did I hit you, Keystone?
No, you didn't.
Okay, my fan looked like I tapped your right rear.
Oh, I'm loose. I'm dead.
I'm too.
I have no idea what that was.
And there's going to be no caution.
All right, it's just one stage. Three stages on. So. Hell, I'm dead last. What are y'all complaining about? All right, so who gets their 20 points? I'll have to go back after the race is over and rewatch the stream and see who gets the 20 points, but somebody's getting it.
Well, at this point, I killed the field, so it goes to me.
I don't know if I lagged,
if it was a game lag, or what it was.
Sorry about that, bud.
Alright, well, Maddie, if it's you, then I'm deleting all evidence. That way you don't get no points.
Nope.
You know what the cool part is? I get to be Judge, Jerry, and Executioner in this point. It's that Tony C.
I think everybody's lagging in this freaking lobby.
No, I haven't seen anybody.
I haven't seen anybody.
Car
outside.
Hold your line. Still there. Car there on the outside. Outside pit.
My bad, bro. My bad. I got tight and I tried to lift and it's still way too. My bad. Yeah, that's what I was talking to. Got the savers in the back.
Yep.
Car outside. Alright, you're clear. Still there. Alright, you're clear. Car there on the inside.
Stay in it, Michael. Stay in it.
Careful, still there. Hold your line. Stay high.
I don't know if that helps you or not.
I think it did. Thank you.
Still there.
Can you chat with Michael and do the network error? I don't want to talk to Michael no damn way.
Lay
down! You shut up!
Gotcha.
You already pitted, didn't you, Maddie?
Mm-hmm.
If you got the fresh tires, go around. I'm gonna hold you up, man.
You suck.
22 pitting this lap.
Damn wall. Sorry, Keystone.
I was trying to give a hug, man.
I thought I screwed you up by hitting the damn wall. Whoa! This bitch is getting fucking loose for some reason.
What is that, the Chinese weather balloon frequency? Like, the fuck?
That's just Brandon.
Blake, is that you behind me? Are you good?
I had to do it.
Yeah, same here. That's same way with me.
You're low on fuel, bud.
Come on up, Keystone. Yeah. You're good.
Nick, don't forget pit road's closed with two to go.
You're almost out of gas.
There's three to go right now.
Not flat by myself.
Good job, Keystone.
Yep, we're out of fuel.
I'm right there, Blake.
You're lucky. I was actually aiming for y'all.
Pictures.
Coming.
I saw that coming.
Outside, Dave.
Gotcha.
Inside, Nick. Inside.
Outside. Car outside. Hold your line.
Gotcha.
Two 107 mile an hour in the turn one.
Fucking flying, bro.
All clear.
Oh.
This is sketchy. Yes, it is.
Clear low.
Sorry.
Is it me? Is Dave all over the place?
Phone to the back.
Inside.
I got hit and it knocked me down.
Underneath you, Michael.
I'm the only one to let down, so I get my public buff on the lead left of him these days.
Whoa!
Who the fuck?
Oh, slide up!
You dead last guy, man.
I don't know what the hell happened there, Michael. I don't know if it was my fault here.
I came down.
Okay.
I cut the turn a little early.
Careful, still there.
Yeah, I'm gonna let G get by me. I didn't mean to get the slide up like that.
Oh, I got 22 to the outside. Sorry, Michael.
Down on it.
Underneath you, OG. Did you hit that apron, OG?
I don't know how that group of cars missed that.
He said 4-1.
I think I'm there, Taddy.
I think I'm there.
You know how this game can play mind games with everybody.
Do or do not. There is no try. Either make that pass or don't.
Exactly.
Alright, Yoda.
Whoa. 3 wide.
Sorry.
Fumble, if you don't delay your ass down somewhere, dog, I'm gonna put you in the fucking tunnel.
Still there. Highlights are clear.
I'm telling you, Yoda would be the best fucking spotter in this game. Do or do not, just pass this guy. Don't even think. Just go.
I'm trying to give you a push, Maddie, but I'm freaking loose as hell.
There is no try. Just pass this guy.
And then when you call the caution, fucked up you're dead.
Yeah. Fucked up you have.
You're 3-1.
When you finish dead last, suck this race you did.
Still there. Urge you not.
Alright, you're clear.
Just pass this guy.
Inside, man.
Still there.
I backed out of it. Man, I backed out of it.
You're almost out of gas.
Ah, damn it. Good stage, Mentaddy.
Gordon, that was great racing.
Yeah, it was. The beginning of my run, my car is tight, but I don't want to loosen it up anywhere. It'll be loose at the end. It's perfect at the end. What do I want to do?
Yes, yes.
But the tight side. Be aware of the tight side. The tight side. The tight side. We'll consume you, it will.
Okay. I think we get the point.
No, you're right. Yeah, the tight side would be more the light side. The dark side would be more the loose side.
The loose side. Consume you, it will. Everyone lovely lap they are.
Finally. Hooked on my bumper and I couldn't move.
Damn it, that was my fault, Maddie. I'm so sorry. Damn.
No cop.
Stick with it, Maddie.
Yeah, Maddie, well. Inside, Travis.
I used to run 36 second laps at this damn track.
So did I.
Our Keystone
bumpers got connected. Boom. No, I wasn't trying to. I got pushed up there a little bit.
Did I push you too hard through that corner, Blake? Oh, okay.
on the team.
Oh my fucking god.
Change when they put in the slap.
Wow. 19 pit in the slap.
I didn't know my mic was still muted. Well, that's why I did it.
Myra, I saw you that back on the bed. Caught the damn grass, so I went to go back up and give him a little bit more room, and I almost sideswiped the board.
55.
Yep, Talladega, Daytona, Michigan, and Auto Club are all four of those. All four of the super speedway tracks are 55.
Good to welcome out.
18 leaving.
No, I got it. Got in just perfect time. I know, I timed it right. Sorry, I got a 16. Yeah.
I got a 15-7.
Bumble, shut the fuck up, dog.
19 exiting pit road.
Push. Come on, Nick.
19 merging. What? Oh, shit. I turned my fastest lap ever here.
If we're gonna do something, keep your head down, Nick. Hey, just let me push you. Right here, I'll push the shit out of you.
No, because I got a 30. I got a 38.8. I got a little gap between us, but I'm catching up.
All right, Nick, you feel that? That's me behind you. Let's go. I got you. Just pretend it is. I'm gonna pump you. Let's go. Right behind you. Nick, once again, big push coming off the exit here. Here I come. Right here with you. Big push. Come on. I gotta go.
It's just a little bit tight in between them still. Fucking dogs, I swear to God.
That just scared the shit out of me.
Oh, you should have heard it last night. It was silence, and then all of a sudden, every one of them started raising hell at the same damn time.
Oh, damn. Are we even catching them?
Oh, fuck that corner up.
Same with me.
I'm on your right, bro.
I swear to God, my wife don't get texting me, I'm gonna turn my fucking phone off. Just feeling the bzzz. It's like, ugh.
You good, man.
Turn to fucking right.
Yeah, I did.
All right, good to go. Give it 9 good for.
All right, Rogue, I got you, bud. Go ahead.
Coming to pit road this lap.
Let me know when you two are in front of me at pit and.
Four cars spinning right now.
If I can see that one. How much you got left?
Well, I'll say how much you got left.
Alright. I still got.
Yo, it's how much you got left. You're going in 10-4.
Just now hitting 2, so honestly, I'm probably gonna run this bitch dry.
I'm on 4 myself, so. I'm not going this time. Here comes Taddy with fresh tires.
We'll be pitting this lap.
I'll be pitting this lap too. Pit in this lap.
So it's 18.
Hello on fuel, bud. You're going too fast.
Driver. 19 exit in pit road.
Back in there. Let's go.
Team merging. Did you take no tires, Blake? Yeah, you did, you bastard. I was thinking about doing it, but my right rear was at 38%. I'm like, nope.
Boy, Nick, you're grateful for somebody that pushed you.
Teddy, Brandon, Gordon, I need you to rip. It shouldn't have been, but...
White flag, next time by.
Ah, geez! I wasn't gonna. What was your right rear tire at, Blake?
I did it one more corner to get you, Blake.
I was thinking about taking no tires too, but my, like I said, my right rear tire was 38. My right rear was at 38, and I didn't know if it was going to make it or not.
I almost caught back up to second, third, and fourth. I was 4 seconds behind when I got back on the track and got up to speed, and I was down within a second. Yeah, I took four.
Yeah, I took four too, so I was hauling ass too.
I might not make tomorrow's race though. Just because of where it's at, I don't know if I'm gonna race tomorrow. Dude, fucking Eldor.
All star race.
Place
it's double points, guys. It's double points.
Thank you.
See, I couldn't get in line with nobody with fresh damn tires, you know, to draft. I did that damn 38.9 by my fucking self.
I got a 38.9.
I couldn't get tires to draft with me.